The Ozark Highlands is Missouri's largest geographical region, and it covers most of the state's southern half. Over time, as water levels in this area decreased, it created high forested ridges, springs, and caves. The state's highest point is also in this area, and it is called the Tomsock Mountain. And I've actually hiked this mountain. Also in this area is a popular place we all know called the Lake of the Ozarks. This is where many visitors come to fish, camp, and boat.